battleground was one of the greatest nights of my career. I finally got a chance to get my hands on Bray Wyatt. I beat Bray Wyatt. It was Y2J's night. But ever since then, I've been paying the price. Beat down after beat down, attack after attack from the Wyatt family, 3-on-1. I can't beat those odds, Renee. And that's why I know it. All of the Jerichoholics watching tonight know it to be true. And that's why the stipulation has been made. If I can beat Eric Rowan tonight on SmackDown, he will be banned from ringside at SummerSlam. If I can beat Eric Rowan tonight, it's one down.